Okay, see ya! Hey!
Cut!
Hard, honest work is the key to all things.
Yay! What you wanna do?
I have some very special training just for you.
Hey-ya! I got a question for you.
Oh, yes! I have something I wanted to ask you. Would you like to try something a bit different? Excellent work! Excellent work! If you can complete the task, I have a wonderful reward ready for you! Do your best. I have all the faith in the world in you.
Take a look at this. Hey, it's you. Goku!
Catch you around, Zenny. Hey! This old place hasn't changed a bit.
Teleporting must be so convenient.
Hey!
Take care out there!
Hey, how are you?
You are never one to sit still.
Play with me?
Sure! See you later, Zenny! Yo! How goes it?
You were never one to sit still.
It's been way too long, Goku.
Catch you around, Zenny! Yo!
Get home safe, bud!
Ew! Give me a warning next time! Oh, yeah. Have yourself a good time, why don't you? Take care out there!
Hi. I've been expecting you.
Okay, see you around.
Hi, I've been expecting you.
See ya!
Oh, hey, Dad!
Let's take a peek, shall we, Lord Beerus?
Okay, let's do this thing!
How's it feel, seeing your little friend's corpses scattered all over? There was another one, but there's probably not a scrap of him left.
Piccolo's gone.
What, you gonna throw a fit, small fry? Go right ahead. That stupid look on your face just makes me want to kill you faster.
You'll pay for this! You'll both pay! You bastards!
Out of my way!
Vegeta! What does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
What? 9,000? That scouter's a piece of junk! It's gotta be a mistake! Doesn't matter. A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
Take this!
Over here!
Sanity! How could anyone gain that much power in such a short amount of time?
All right! You're the greatest, Goku! Show that musclehead who's boss!
Get him, Dad!
Get ready to see my real strength! Kamehame!
Yeah.
What? Vegeta! Vegeta! No!
I have no use for a paralyzed Saiyan! You're dead weight!
Vegeta!
He's a psycho! He just killed his own partner for no reason!
Both of you need to get back to Kame House where it's safe!
But, Dad, I...
No, he's right. You saw what that other Saiyan can do. If we stick around, we'll only be getting in your dad's way!
Sorry, Gohan. This guy's stronger than I thought he'd be. We've lost enough. I can't lose you two either!
Okay, I understand, Dad.
Let's finish this someplace else!
Fine by me. Makes no difference.
Okay, this spot should do. From what I can tell, there's no people or animals nearby.
Interesting. Of all the places on your planet, you chose this as your grave site. You should feel lucky. Not every low-class warrior gets the chance to spar with a super elite like myself. Not long after Saiyans are born, their skills as a soldier are tested. The scum whose scores are ranked the lowest are sent to the outer worlds, where the opponents are weak, much like you were, Kakarot. In other words, you were cast out like a dog.
Yes. And as a result, I was lucky enough to come here to Earth. I'm grateful for that. Besides, even a lower-class outcast can surpass an elite if he puts his mind to it.
It's a nice attempt at a joke. Now let me show you a wall that you will never have the ability to scale through effort alone!
Gotcha!
I'm not done yet!
Get it up! Try this!
The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't underestimate us! Be gone! Trash!
I'm not done!
Try this! Try this!
Take this!
The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't underestimate them! I've had enough embarrassment for one battle! Your insolence just cost you this world!
What the?
There's no way in hell that you can stop my Gallic gun! You and this whole planet are as good as space dust! Gallic gun!
Solar flare! Hummy, hummy!
Don't you dare run from me!
Ha! Don't fail me now!
Try this!
Perish! Take this!
You fool!
Whoa.
The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't underestimate us!
Solar flare! Body, don't fail me now!
The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't underestimate us!
That's it! I'm not done yet!
Fool!
Whoa! I'm not done yet!
Eat this!
Yeah!
Planet are as good as space dust!
Training should I do next?
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
Check it out! It's a new kind of tablet. Check it out! It's a new kind of tablet!
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
I'll show you, just wait!
With the Dragon Balls, we could wish for anything we wanted.
So Lord Beerus and the others were here.
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
Really wish I could cure my boredom.
Ready to roll when you are, sire.
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
So Lord Beerus and the others were here.
Ready to roll when you are, sire.
Wow! You got all kinds of cool stuff, Trunks!
Just wait!
With the Dragon Balls, we could wish for anything we wanted!
So, what can that thing do anyway?
Really wish I could cure my boredom.
Wow! You got all kinds! tons of cool stuff, Trunks! So, what can that thing do, anyway?
So Lord Beerus and the others were here.
With the Dragon Balls, we could wish for anything we wanted.
I want to see!
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
Wheeze, I'm starving over here.
Excellent! Then our latest plan is already in motion.
What kind of training should I do next?
Yep, it's all set.
So Lord Beerus and the others were here.
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
I want to see!
Me too! Let's eat!
I want to see!
So Lord Beerus and the others were here.
Excellent! Then our latest plan is already in motion.
This thing is so cool!
Really wish I could cure my boredom.
Wow! You got all kinds of cool stuff, Trunks!
With the Dragon Balls, we can wish for anything we wanted.
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
Check it out! It's a new kind of tablet.
Cool stuff, Trunks!
What kind of training should I do next?
Set.
Wow, you got all kinds of cool stuff, Trunks! So, what can that thing do, anyway?
Wheeze, I'm starving over here!
The This thing is so cool!
Really wish I could cure my boredom.
So, what can that thing do anyway?
This thing is so cool!
So Lord Beerus and the others were here.
Me too! Let's eat!
With the Dragon Balls, we can wish for anything we wanted!
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
This thing is so cool!
I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us. I motion that we ask Miss Bulma to cook something for us.
Really wish I could cure my boredom.
What kind of training should I do next?
With the Dragon Balls, we could wish for anything we wanted.
So Lord Beerus and the others were here.
I'll show you, just wait!